big. You know, I always spoke things in existence. You know, I always believed in myself.
To this day.